full back. It's a full pack. Nyo kuri abu agi matugata na iheo idato, agi matugata na idano, agi na ikomi, but only the apostles would move with the 28. Na siobe, no binyesi suke, kibongona nekiki. We have come here just for three things.
Tokete mokoneta duwa maudu matato tu.
Number one.
Wabe.
To bear the price of the altar.
Tokoro tokere handobora wa kibongona.
Number two.
Odo wakere.
To strengthen the altar.
Tokereke wangona hinya.
Number three.
Odo wakatatu.
To dedicate the altar.
Tokoreke wangona.
An altar is just, it's not just an altar.
Kibongona tiketo tu yaketo.
An altar.
Kibongona.
Is an altar.
Nikibongona.
It's not anything else.
Tiketo kegi.
Sin has come all the way from Mount Kenya. It means an altar is something very important. And it is not easily gotten. No.
Asha.
Anytime you hear somebody is poor, ask him, where is your altar? Any time you meet somebody desperate, ask him, where is your altar? And which is your altar? An altar means a source of power.
Hallelujah.
Which only can hold the presence of God. Anytime, somebody doesn't have an altar. He's like a man without a television. God talks from the altar. Through his servants. We have a servant of God.
Oh, yes.
A ring you cannot just speak. If the presenter is not there, and you cannot hear,
yes,
if you don't have the gadget to capture, one day in Israel, Elijah stood and said, until when you people shall weep at your opinions. If God is God, worship him. And if thou be God, let him be worshipped. But I know one thing. There is something from where all doubts are ended. Where God manifest themselves. And they went to Mount Carmel. I thank God because of Elijah. And he said, I am the only prophet remaining a Jew of 450. Let's go and prove our God. And from this altar, apostle, God shall bring many, many revelations. God shall reveal himself from this altar. Thank God you people have an apostle. I'm not talking of a pastor. Who's your pastor? I'm talking of apostles. Apostles, do you know, are pioneers. There is one gift that moves in the apostles I like. That's number 18. It is called the gift of physical protection. Do you know that? Remember that day when Paul was beaten by a shepherd?
Taririkana muthenya uria Paulo arumirwo ni nduira.
And all people saw it and said, this man will corrupt.
Na agwothe makiwona na makiuga moto ni gukua gukua.
Waiting for that 1 hour.
Na meterera idare.
The man of God was still surviving.
Moto wa Ngai no athiaga na mbere.
Because Jesus had said, I have given you power to crush on shepherds. Even the scorpions. That is a special gift to the apostles. And any church that is led by an apostle, it has to move with that gift. Special gift of physical protection. It's a must operate here.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Vamos!
Música.